Hello everybody, my name's Jensen. And my YouTube channel is called Little Mike TV. And let's get into this game called Minecraft. So this is my world. And it's just a normal world. And I think this is it. It's there it is. It just loads. Yay. So I'm gonna be creating a thing, but a barn. It's gonna be this tall. So I need about a stack or two. I need 2 stacks, I think. So I just need to go and get some dirt. So. So, put some comments in the comment section below. What do you want me to build next, and I'll build it. I'll try to build it anyway. I've done some stuff. I made like a sky tower. And first I'll just put these back and I can get some more dirt. And then like a sky tower. I've done like the same path and stuff. And lots of stuff. And you can suggest me to play the game too. So, yeah. I don't really mind. Okay, I need a stack and two. I need one more flat there, and that would be good. It will be about 3 stacks. It will be. I've got too much stuff. What do I not need? I don't really need the pig. I don't need the egg. How much have we got? Got 50, so we need 14. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Yeah, that's a stack there. Yeah, 2 stacks will be enough, maybe. Worth it, it's over there. That's where the door's gonna be. Let me just make a door real quick. What do I not need? I need ingot to make iron. I don't really need the bone now. Alright. Yeah. That there. So it's gonna have wood around the edge, basically. So the whole thing is, I'm gonna make like wood around the edge. So like wood on the side. It doesn't look like it, but it will look like it when it's finished. So I need 2 stacks. However much this takes, I need that much. So just fill in this bit. Oh no. Or be about, yeah, maybe it might be 2 stacks. Am I going on my rod? Who knows? Who knows what? So, maybe tomorrow if I have time after school, I will make a video on my other world. I made 4 stuff on my other world, by the way. My fancy DM house, the arcade he built, the giant, the apple, and the villager stable. If you don't know who Dante DM is, go watch his video. His name on it is called Dante DM on it. Then it will just show up videos of Dante DM. He's a really good YouTuber, by the way. Oh no, I only need about 3 stacks. Jesus Christ, bye. So, this is my first video. I know it's broke. I don't have the ones here, but definitely a wooden one. Let's see how we get on then. Is it gonna be my design I'm making? Oh no, I have to dig with my hand dirt. Get this. I have to dig out this now. So that'll make 8 sieves. Maybe I might do something over there. Where is it? Yes, I got the sugar cane. Is it gonna be like my design? That's true. That guy. I think we'll need about a stack. Do you think? Yeah, I think we'll need about a stack. Let me just... only wool wooden plank, so... That's a tough choice. What do I not need? Don't need that. Oh, I got a stack here! And I got a stack here. Is there any shovels in here? I think that was my last 2 shovels. I haven't really made shovels that often. I know I've got a diamond one here though. It's got infinity and beyond. okay, so what I need is, I put that bed in the other house right now, in a minute. Have I got wood? I got wood, yeah, let me just... Oh, I'm missing some glass panes. Who broke them? Because I'm sure I have glass panes there. I'll replace them later on, maybe. No, I got sticks, so I just need 1 iron. No, I don't need any. Yeah, that's the perfect amount. Okay, there we go. Iron wood. Okay, two wood just in case. Oh, then I need sticks. I need some fences. Sticks. I need a gate. I need a fence gate. What would I not need? Don't think I would need that. No, not at the moment. I'll make that later on. Later down the line. I'll need that in about hours or maybe. I don't need the sand, that can go away. I need dirt though. I've got dirt there, but I haven't got any more dirt. No, I haven't got any more, so... No, give me that. That one just ran away from me like it doesn't care. I don't need that. Oh, actually, yes, I do. Wait, do I? Yeah, I do. I don't need that one. I just need a bit chopping. Bow, no. I need a bow just in case. Nasties come out. I don't need pickaxe, do I now? I don't need that. I might need that. No, I don't actually. No. Anything else? Need them. I don't think I need that, but everything else. Yeah, perfect. So let me just put the things in there. Good. Oh, before I do this actually, I just need to, let me just go down there. That's nearly at the end of the episode now, but don't need to share these sheep. How much wool do we have? There's a lot of sheep in here. We got 2 grey wool and 28 normal wool. So put that in there. Eggs, you can go away in there. Chicken has eggs and that's the their chick. Anything else? Do you think? I need anything. And everything else I will need. But yeah. So yeah, good. Oh, I need to put his shears back. Wait, they're my shears. Yeah, I'm just gonna take them anyway. Flip. Woohoo! Okay, I'm now down the bottom. So, let's go back to the creation I'm building. So, I'll need 3 sacks. Maybe. I've got 2 stacks. 2 and 14 stacks. I got 14 here. Yeah, no. Nice actually. Yeah, I think that was nice. Let me just go. I need to go check my farm. I'm good here. These melon seeds haven't even grown for like 3 days now. However many days they haven't even grown. For like, oh no, yeah. Not a year, but less longer than that. Less. Not there. Got 50 from that one. What was I doing? I was doing this with some pie. So I need about a stack of wood. I want to go get some wood. And yeah, I got that tree from them last time. Where's that? I know. Glad I know where my house is. I hear we are at right at swamp, so there'll be loads. By the way, when you're in survival, you can actually fly. Because I'm flying. I'm flying in survival, but it's like you're in creative. But when you're in survival, hit on the two squares. I think, wait, is it? Go into your name, and then I think, just hit can fly, then it'll say, you can fly now. It'll say that, then just double A, and then you can do it. So, where is that? Another tree. Anymore want to show us out? Oh, hello. You're my first customer. That guy's nothing. Just wait. Get out. Come on. Right, you're taking too many hits. I'm going to hit you in the face with my axe. Hey, bro. Yeah, take that. Right. Anyway, as I was saying, that's how you can fly. That's a boring tree. That was a very boring tree. What's that? No. Clock. Any more trees left to show their stuff to get chopped? Yeah, but I'll do that. Actually, yeah, I'll turn it to one thing. Oh, look, see? Look, see? Press on that, can fly invisible. There's invisible too, and set the time day and stuff like that. So you can do that. Stay away from me, zombie. Or I'm gonna chop you up. I got 30 words. 31, 32, 33. Got 33. 33 pieces. Right. Ooh, mama! toasted. I haven't got bun on it, but it's got other stuff. And it burns people up. A long count, I got 41. Let's go back to the base. And let's just carry on. Well, I think 41 would do it. Will do the job. We need more than 41, but I'll maybe do that off camera. Let's just dig it down one. Wait, is that not how it's supposed to be? So that's how high it is. Yeah, that's how high this building needs to be. So that would, oh no, actually, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It will take 11. We'll take 11 away. So after this, I'll have one. Yeah, I'll have one. This will just finish it off. No. Wait, that is what it's supposed to be, but it's still got this side. So I'll let the two. So, I got way more than enough to finish this. See? Yeah, it goes up one more. Oh my word! That was... Wait... right now, it's telling me this doesn't need to be here. Like this. Yeah, oh my word. I got way more than enough. Amables. Okay. I need some wood now. Jesus Christ, I need to go get more chop chop. I found a swamp over here. Where was it? Here's a swamp. Come in, swamp. Right. Where was the tree I spotted? Spotted tree over here. But that was not the tree I spotted. Wait, was it? I think it was, actually. So maybe in the next episode will be tomorrow. I might have my dad here, maybe. Or my cousin, if he's here anyway. I think he's gonna be here tomorrow. Then tomorrow night he's going. Yeah, that should look good. So when I get back to the base, we can end this video because it's been 24 minutes now. So you can make these in the plank, then in the next episode we will finish it off. So yeah. So I'm gonna end the link so I made these into plank. I've got a stack and 50 sticks. So I'll end the video here. So thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you haven't seen by me, please hit that subscribe button and join and hit that like button too, and that would be really appreciated. And I have to go now. I might do another episode tomorrow. But anyway, thank you, bye!